Hi, I'm Todd Gordon, head coach of the Pensacola Ice Flyers. Welcome to One Good Minute. I want to thank you for enjoying our first episode of One Good Minute. Just finished off an exhibition game, a successful exhibition game against the Mississippi Seawolves, our arch rival, and they're actually the Mississippi Surge now, but won a game 5-4, come from behind win, had two goals from a rookie, Andrew Harrison scored two goals, and it was a good character win for us. A little scrambly like most exhibition games are at the start of the year. A little disappointed it wasn't a little more physical, a little more intense, maybe a few fights, but we play them again tomorrow and to get that heated rivalry going again. Training camp has gone very successful for us. We had a free agent camp with 45 players that paid their own way to come and try out. Really impressed with the quality of play. Six guys came to our camp, six guys went to Biloxi's camp, and actually four of those guys played tonight and did a good job, contributed very much in the scoring. Look forward to a big game tomorrow, and look forward to another good 1 minute.